Up in Washington, they always know better. Politically correct nonsense, I say. When special interests wanted to tear down our historical monuments, I said no and signed a law to protect them. We can't change or erase our history, but here in Alabama, we know something Washington doesn't. To get where we are going means understanding where we've been.
Alabama is working again. Kay Ivey for governor.